Boom, good morning, fam, bam. Today, we're gonna try to go fishing, but first, I'm gonna cook some breakfast. Got my egg, got big pot of egg right here. I'm gonna make some French toast for the wife. And, it's right there. Make French toast for the wife, and eat this up. Go to Chris Sherman's house, and we might go to Lake Poway to fish. I heard it, there's some good stuff going on right there at Lake Poway. So if I uploaded this video and you watched it soon enough, you know, maybe at Lake Poway, I think they released a lot of fish out there, so we're gonna try that out. But first I'm gonna get some breakfast, cook this up. I got the coffee brewing right there, and we'll see. We'll go to Sherman and show you Lake Poway. So alright guys, stay up, stay tuned, early in the morning, Sunday. Alright guys, peace. Yo, what's up guys, Richie here, Boys Fishing Crew. So right now, we made it here at Walmart. Dude, Chris Sherman, oh snap, right there. The lips right there. So we're, like I said, we're new to this freshwater thing, so we're gonna try Poway Lake. We're waiting on Lawrence Yars. He won't make it, or he won't be able to fish with us today, so I'm gonna get this. I've heard a lot of good thing about this Castmaster, this right here. I got the gold, the silver and blue, and then the silver.
And also so, got this one right here.
Got the power bait, guys.
Garlic flavor.
Garlic flavor. We're going to try that out. Like I said, we're new to this, so we don't know. If you guys watch this video, comment down below what's good to use for either bluegills, trout, you know, catfish, bass, and stuff like that. So, or if you want us to do more lake fishing video.
Or trout.
We're just looking around the option that they have here at Walmart. You know, because we always go down here at Walmart, so we're just looking around what they got. So, all right, guys, I'll show you once we hit, or where once we head up to Poway, and once we get to Poway. So, all right, guys, peace. What's up guys, Richie here, Boys Fishing Crew. So we got our permit. If you're just visiting Poway Lake, that's like a $10 fee, but if you're fishing, it's free because you got to go get the fishing permit anyways. Fishing permits for an adult is like $7, military is $4, and kids, I think what, under six?
Free.
Free.
Under eight.
Oh, under eight is free, so.
And if you're a senior, $3.
$3 for senior, so. We're limited in time right now. We didn't get a boat because it's like an hour left. It's like $24 for a half day for a boat. There's no point. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna walk it along the banks and then fish, and hopefully we get something. So we'll show you guys once we get to the lake and see what we get. Wish us luck, guys. All right, I'll snap.
I'll snap.
Hey, what's up, guys? We made it here at Lake Poway. Here we go. We're setting up right now. I'm just gonna change hook real quick. That's, you know, when we went fishing at Reservoir, down at Sweetwater Reservoir, we end up using this gulp thing. So I'm gonna try to use it again, see what I can get with this, and then switch it up for, you know, a different style. So, all right, guys, wish me luck. Adios, or wish both of us luck.
Oh snap.
Oh snap.
Thank you. guys, Richie here, Boys Fishing Crew. A little quick update. We've just been moving around. We started out where all those people were at, and they kind of just went around all around. Some of those people caught, I see one guy caught a trap, but so we moved down in this area. I see a little fish swimming around for all these little trees in the water. So we're gonna throw a line here and see what's good. It means it's getting cold, afternoon's sinking in. No more boats in the water because it's like 4 o'clock. I think they tell the boats to come in. So we still haven't got nothing, not even a bite, you know what I mean? But we're still, you know, optimistic, trying to get one, hopefully. We met, I forgot his name, on Instagram. He's a pretty cool dude. Took a picture with him. I'll show the picture. If you guys are on my IG, you probably know this guy. He's pretty cool. He was with the, when we did the competition with Ronnie Marquez, he was out there fishing, doing the competition also. So, I mean, I follow him on Instagram and he follows me on Instagram. You know, and then he walked out and I was like, hey, that's him. So, cool guy. All right. So, we're going to try here more. Chris Sherman's right there. Right here. Can't see him. Camouflage right there. He's in this, he's right there. So, we're going to try to see what we get here, but it's getting cold. A lot more people are trying to go back in. I think 4:45, huh? This is the end time. 4:45 is the end time. I think he's stuck on a tree or something. So, all right, guys. Yo.
Boom, what's up, guys? Richie here, Boys Fishing Crew. So if you're watching this video, I know we didn't get a fish or caught a fish for you guys. Like I said, it was our first time. Oh, not the first time. I'm saying we're not professional when it comes to lakes, lake fishing. We just tried it out. It was late in the afternoon. It was already getting cold. Not a lot of bites. Not a lot of people was in there. Was getting a bite, except for this kid. I believe he's been fishing there for a while. Someone said like he caught like 3 trout already. So, but he was like, I was throwing my line on the right side where I see a lot of bush and all that stuff that was growing on the water. I wasn't getting any hits, and then they showed up and cast their line and caught a trout. So, but I mean, that's fishing though, guys. Sometimes the fish don't bite on your line, they'll bite the next guy's line. But you know, fishing is fun. That's fishing. But just got my phone back right now, actually. I had my camera on my phone broke, or like every time I do a video it would like shake. So I went over here. If you guys live in Escondido area, you guys could go, I'll link the description down below or on this video. I think it's JI phone repair right here in Escondido. They give you a really good price. They hooked me up. You can see it right there. They have like a little mobile truck that goes around and fix the phone. But then they'll give you a deal on your screen, whatever you need to get done. They'll hook you up. Really good customer service. You can ask the guys, even the owners, questions, and they'll answer professionally. So a lot of people was going in here. I mean, they have deals too that you can buy, like phone case and stuff like that, and they're not very expensive. This is my second time going here. The reason why I came back again, because like again, the customer service is really good. So JI phone repair, thank you for fixing my phone. And that's it, guys. I would like to say thank you guys for watching. Please like share and subscribe for more videos, guys. All right, till next time, Boys Fishing Crew. We out. Boom.